talking about how they just would rather stay in their dorm room crying as opposed to going out and enduring, where do I fit in, and what's going to happen tonight, who's going to say what to me, and hurt my feelings, and am I being too sensitive, or, no. Finally, there were people who understood what I was going through. Now, making that whole period of my life even more difficult, I was really smart at Oprah's high school. I got A's, I had AP bio, I got A's, I was really smart. I got here and took Chem 123 as a pre-med student. Something happened in my brain where it just wasn't working. Neither was calculus or physics, and I was flunking pre-med. And that was devastating because my whole life I wanted to be a doctor. But I realized here that that wasn't going to happen. And so parallel that with this racial identity crisis that I'm having, and I was a mess. I was just sad. I withdrew. I didn't know. Everything was just this big cloud of question marks. And so in the midst of that, I went to this mixed race student meeting, and a friend of mine said, hey, why don't you try the daily? You're a good writer. So I went to the daily, and they gave me a story. I placed out of English 125 because I was such a good English, I had AP English in high school. So that was definitely my natural talent. So I went to the daily, and they gave me a story about the housing crisis on campus. And I thought, oh, that's so boring. Who cares? It didn't sound exciting or anything, but I wrote the article, and the next day in the hallway, Angel Hall, people were talking about my story. That was the coolest feeling. It was like, wow, I'm having an impact on the campus. And people are actually talking about stuff that I wrote. So the connection there is, I took the biracial issue and suddenly feeling this therapeutic vibe from being amongst other mixed race students. And I took my passion for writing and my skills for writing, and I meshed the two. And from there was born my career as a journalist and author who focuses on biracial issues. So from my darkest moment here on campus, questioning who am I, where am I, why am I here, what am I supposed to do? From that moment and discovering in the midst of my career crisis as a pre-med student, discovering my potential for a career in journalism, writing, it was like a miraculous transformation because it instilled in me strength and hope and excitement and passion. And I thought, if I can walk in a room and feel so empowered just by being with other people like me, imagine if I used the power of the pen to spread the word. And at that point, there were no images of positive mixed race people in literature or movies. It was still the tragic mulatto of Sarah Jane in Imitation of Life. Y'all seen that? Okay, it's really sad. So I decided I'm gonna do something positive with this. And from there, my career was born. So I have a video